cutting through this stuff. Power's out. This place must have been abandoned and forgotten. I guess C didn't forget. All these years later, she never gave up on her mission. We can't let her down. Creature is trapped. I can't cut it free. Let's pass under it for now. Just won't open. Okay, that hurt. Let's find another path. We might be able to help it later. Ugh, that thing sheds. Something around here has a big appetite. Never seen tech like this before. And I scrapped some serious machines on Braca. We've seen this tech before, just not on this scale. Just like Z's chamber. Old. So you might want to take a look at this. No way we're crossing that still breathing. All the critters around the array are pretty riled up. Could be the dust in the air. Imperial patrols probably don't help either. Come in handy. Go. Nice. Could be trouble. Or maybe you could lend us a hand. Those.
Careful, BD.
I don't know what else to say. Seer, I thought...
No, you didn't think. You perceived a threat and reacted.
If the Order had reacted faster, we'd still have a Republic. The Empire, the Haxine Brood, half the galaxy wants us dead.
Yes. The odds are against us. But they will always be against us. Cal, you can't fight your way out of some situations.
The time to fight. Now this is more my speed.
Thank you. up. Oh boy, I've got four.
Only one way to find out.
Faster than I thought.
Find something, buddy? They were stuck in this stuff. Looks like that weird matter around here can take on various forms. Let's hope that tower at the top of the array has some answers. Guard Z's chamber. We're getting close. The only ones interested in the array. We've searched all over the array, buddy. This is our last stop. If the key to Tantalor is real, it has to be here. And if not, maybe Z does have a screw loose. Familiar. Okay, let's go. This must be where Centauri Kree intended to send Z. The key to Tantalor was sealed away for centuries now. That did it. Sounds like the array is powering up. Time for some answers.
Welcome to Tantalor.
It's beautiful. Remind me not to let you name the next world we discover.
Give it time. You didn't like me much at first either.
Jury's still out. Hard to believe this paradise was hiding on just the other side of the abyss.
Come on. I want to show you something.
renowned Jedi Knight Dagan Gara offers to be my escort on an uncharted world. How could I refuse?
Without your guidance, I'd never have made it here in one piece.
Oh, careful now. Or someone might think you've learned humility. Strong here.
It's just as I told you. We'll build the temple here.
Yes. My thoughts exactly. Simply wonderful.
Yes, it's perfect. I've seen the galaxy, Centauri. And there are many worlds that the light of the Jedi does not reach. I'm going to petition the High Council to train initiates here.
Fontanelor. But it can be so challenging to access. What if something were to go wrong?
Our temple will be a bastion for the Order. Here at the galactic frontier.
The Abyss blocks comm signals. We'll have to invite a member of the Jedi Council to visit in person.
They've been in there for hours.
Council members are not known for their hasty judgments. Especially Master Rancisis.
My duel with the Gendai didn't take this long.
You won in the end. Be patient.
Not one of my strong suits.
Well, if you're going to teach younglings, you had better learn. I have faith in you. So does the Council. Trust them to do the right thing. What's wrong?
Warn the others. We're under attack. You're not here. You're not supposed to be here. Release me.
You Who are you? I saw you.
I'm Cal. Cal Kestis. And you must be Dagon Gera.
Yes, I am. You are a Jedi?
Yes. But things have changed since you've been gone. A Sith Lord corrupted the Republic. Turned it into an empire. They destroyed the Order. They're hunting down those of us that are left. But you're here now. We can fight them together.
Return to Tanlor.
What happened there? How'd you end up here?
We were invaded. I held them at bay as long as I could, but there were too many. The battle was horrific. Still, we weren't beaten. Not yet. Not until the Jedi Council gave the order to abandon Tanlor and then refused to counterattack.
They gave up on it?
Yes. It was my discovery, my home, and they just expected me to throw it away.
Dagon, wait.
I refused to obey and was betrayed by the one I trusted most.
No, stop!
Betrayed me and forsook Tanlor. Weak. Meager. Coward. Such such a pity.
Need an assist.
How about that? Such a chore. Insufficient. Face me. That's nothing. Stand and fight.
Still green.
I will not be imprisoned again. Stand against me.
Stop! I am not your enemy. We're all that's left. What happened to you?
Known you would honor your oath.
Wait!
Kriya meant Dagon? How could she entrust Tantalor to someone like him?
Tantalor was supposed to bring us closer. But all it did was divide our order. The Council may have given up on you. But I know who you truly are, Dagon. Even if you yourself have forgotten.
She had such faith in him. At least she never had to see him fall to the dark side.
Tantalor was supposed to bring us closer. But all it did was divide our order. The Council may have given up on you. But I know who you truly are, Dagon. even if you yourself have forgotten.
Not a bad view, huh, buddy? Wonder if Grease and Boat fixed the Mantis by now.
Focus. Hey, this is a good find. Keep going. Tantalor is real. And it may be the last corner of this galaxy that's safe from the Empire. I wish you could have seen it too, BD. I think we just found our ticket out of here. Could be useful in the garden. Got a scan? Nice job, BD. We won't hurt you. Let's go, BD. Check it out, BD.
Come on!
bet we can clear that gate with a little boost from our new friend. Can't call an echo from here. Here they are. The sand crawler. You know what that means. Jawas can't be far off. Buildings are ancient, older than anything else we've seen on Kobo. Let's take this to Doma's. Thank you.
Kestis is back in action. Come on, BD. Let's meet him at the landing pad. I'll check it out. Nice job. Priorite. Wonder what this will fetch a dumbass shop. You know your way around Kobo, don't you?
Up!
Easy, friend. Let's move. Against a roller mine. But where are we gonna find one around here?
Here we go.
Can't open it.
Could be great for you. Oh, I knew that one would catch your eye. You got a good eye. Some good-for-nothing raider triggered the security on my storeroom door, and now it's locked shut. Maybe your little droid can use this encrypted backup code to get it open? My goodness, you unlocked it! Feel free to take whatever you can make use of.
Got here.
Good to see you.
welcome. Make yourself at home.
That your ship outside?
Yeah. What's it to you?
Can a girl be pleasantly surprised when someone brings some class to this rock?
Was that a compliment?
Was it?
You scrap anything useful out here?
Tons. As soon as something breaks or the Raiders show face, folks abandon their projects.
So Kobo's a gold mine for scrappers like us.
You got that right.
Let's see what we find up here.
Ah, lad! Cast your eyes over this beauteous tank!
Glad you came around to it.
Didn't he make a fetching first impression? Have a mind to give it a third scrubbing? Cleaning the filter, you'd think someone tried to cram a mollusk through a sieve?
Oh, can't unhear that.
Gotta confess something.
Here we go.
That tech I tried to sell to Ravis, there's more of it in the valley. A building right in the center. You can't miss it. So I was thinking, you head there and check things out, and we split whatever you find 50-50.
We'll see, Turgle. Z, you're looking good as new.
Indeed. That mechanical mixologist is a miracle worker. I must know, did you locate the key to Tanalore?
It's complicated. But we'll find it.
Monk told me what transpired while I was asleep. To think the Jedi Order is no more, that must have been dreadful for you. We have both been through so much. But we must persevere, Cal. After all, what else is there to do?
That's right. You've got room for one more?
I shall remain here, but if you need my counsel, I will be at the saloon. I am very fortunate to have met you, Cal Kestis.
Found something out there.
Oh yeah, what do you got? Another holocron?
Jedi. From the time of the High Republic, somehow preserved in Bacta. Dagon Gera. I freed him.
What happened?
He attacked me. Escaped with the Bedlam Raiders. He's who they've been looking for. Says the Jedi betrayed him. And turned to the dark side.
Are you okay, kid?
Tanalore. It's real, Grease. It's hidden somewhere in the Abyss.
Oh, that's impossible! The Abyss eats any ship that gets too close!
The Republic found a way through hundreds of years ago. That's why they built that array in the forest.
A hidden world that nobody's been able to reach for centuries. If you figured out how to cross the Abyss, you could just... disappear.
Completely. No Bedlam Raiders. No bounty hunters.
No Galactic Empire.
I'm just spitballing here, but that does sound like a place that someone could call home.
Yeah. Yeah, it could be a home.
Get your feet down. All right, I'm going back to the cantina.
You know, Grease, we could use a real pilot.
I don't know. I mean, you're doing okay on your own. I mean, you could clean the Patoli Weave every now and then.
We don't know the Mantis like you do. Nobody does.
Oh, Cal, I'm sorry. My best days are behind me. I can't even hold my card steady.
I know things are different from how they used to be, but I'm not sure I could do this without you.
Is that really how you feel?
It is.
Well, I mean, I guess I could have Monk keep his eye on the saloon.
Greasy money. You in? I mean, there's not going to be much in the way of credits.
Cal, this is better than any score. Imagine, no more looking over your shoulder. A safe place for us, for the ones we love.
If anyone knows about a lost Jedi world, it's here.
Jedi! Aha! It's about time you paid that lady a visit. All right, I'm gonna make us some food before we go.
So who's this seer we're going to see?
A mentor of mine. Rescued me from the Empire on Braca and dragged me halfway across the galaxy.
Sounds like you two went through a lot together.
We did. Been a long time since I've seen her. How's it feel to be back on the Mantis?
Good. Thinking about whipping up some curried burra fish. Kitchen looks in better shape than the rest of the ship, kid.
Definitely saw less action since you left.
You're telling me. The spice levels haven't moved. Did you cook even one decent meal for yourself these last years?
I'm not half the cook you are, Grease. And maybe only 3/4 the pilot.
Very kind, but the first chance we get, I'm making you a plate of Great Granny Pyloon's umber hash.
My favorite. Can't wait.
Does this meet your approval? You seem to appreciate this.
Gonna go with this one.
Excellent selection! Cal, how good to see you!
You too, Z.
Should you find any data disks from my day, I'd be happy to decrypt them for you. I imagine there are many that remain lost on Kobo.
We'll let you know if we do.
Oh, hey! It's you! I saw you tearing through the woods. Remember me? Name's Toa. I'm a historian. Freelance, these days.
Cal, also freelance. You planning on doing more exploring?
Of course. This is my first time beyond the Mid-Rim, but I can already tell this place is a trove. Centuries ago, folks couldn't wait to scratch out a living under a new sky. And hell, they sure chose a vibrant world.
Vibrant, huh?
Hey, let me know if you find any more of those chambers, yeah?
Will do.
Cal, you've seen that waterfall near the forest, right?
Is that the spot the raiders like to camp out at?
Afraid so.
Those abominable bullies! Why, this gem of the planet ought to be enjoyed by one and all!
So our expedition is a no-go?
Not unless you want to dodge some blaster fire.
No thanks.
Is there anywhere on this planet where one can relax safely with friends?
There's a few raider-free pockets left. The Kobo ain't what it used to be.
You got a mean look to you.
I do?
Yeah. Like you're not afraid of nothing. Maybe you can find out what all this fuss is about. There's a shack nestled way out near the caverns. Folks call it Key's Workshop.
What's in the workshop?
Misery. And maybe treasure, or so I hear. If you're in the area, could be worth a visit.
Must feel good to get back in the cockpit after so long.
Fine. Just getting used to things.
Never been to Jeddah. We headed to the city?
Nah, last I heard, Seer was holed up in the desert with some weird hermits called anchorites. I just wish he'd pick a more lively cult.
We're getting a signal from Jeddah.
That's Seer. I sent word ahead that we'd be visiting. Let me put it up on the holoprojector.
I got it.
It is an honor.
Yeah. Hi. Is Seer there?
We eagerly await your arrival. However, a dust storm is sweeping over our location. It is too dangerous for your ship to land.
How will I get to you?
Master Junda has arranged for an escort who will guide you to us.
Wait, she's sending someone else?
I will transmit the rendezvous coordinates to your pilot.
Okay, I got it.
Disembark with caution. Imperial patrols have been seen in the high desert.
Thanks for the warning.
Well?
They give me the creeps. I wonder what kind of weirdo she's gonna send to meet you.
And the Empire's there too.
Not the welcome I was hoping for.
Careful out there. No pointless heroics, yeah?
Grease, have you been telling stories about me?
I got plenty of things to talk about besides you, kid. Shouldn't you be heading out, Cal?
Just wanted to make sure you're all right.
What, do you think I'm not all right?
Your hands were shaking on landing.
You were watching my hands during landing? That's creepy.
Go find Sears' escort. The rendezvous point is up ahead. Time to climb. Hang on, BD. Gotta be careful. Ready to go.
Get off the sand! What is that thing? Who cares? Run for your life unless you want to die on this rock!
Stay off the sand, buddy. Don't want to end up a snack. Thank you. Hello.
Looks like a scroll. Can't imagine how long it's been here. Ships heading towards the rendezvous. They're gonna beat us to Seer's escort.
I see him. Respect that. What'd you find? Look at that. Maybe someone at Sears base would know what to make of this. Okay, what do we got? Thank you.
This one's ready to go. Ready to show him your new look, buddy?
Think about it. If we kill this Jedi, we'll all be promoted. If we don't all... You shouldn't be here!
BD, toss me a stim. Find the escort before the Empire does. I need to clear my mind.
I'm going to beat you! Oh,
Watching me?
Like old times. Surprised to see me.
I thought they'd send someone a bit more, unfamiliar.
I would not be so quick to judge, Cal Kestis. Much has changed since we last saw each other.
I can see that.
Come. My speeder is this way.
Your land speeder? Stormtroopers found it.
Then we will take care of them.
And it looks like they found us, too. You ready?
Just try to keep up, Jedi. A fight! Like old times.
Keep up! Get up! No one's ever escaped us.
We're coming. Let's take it down together.
I'm with you, Jedi.
I'll be fine. I picked up an ascension cable. See anything I can latch onto? Off traveling the galaxy. What are you doing on Jedi?
Jedi is part of the galaxy now.
Good to know.
I visit Seer from time to time. When I heard the Mantis was arriving, I offered to guide you. We must get to the other side. Yes, that could work. Good. We should hurry, Cal. A storm is coming. Stormtroopers.
Anything?
We should circle around and ambush them from above.
I like the sound of that.
How do you know? Just the speeders. It's a long walk to the city from here. Pilgrims, there are reports of hostiles in the area. Should we send out another scouting party? We're stretched thin as it is.
We need to take them down before more arrive.
Just like that time on Nar Shaddaa.
Precisely. I'll follow your lead.
That's a first.
times.
You okay?
Of course. Unlike my speeder. Even if the storm subsided, Sears too far to reach on foot.
Nice.
What are you thinking?
Might be able to hitch a ride.
All right. Follow me.
There. See it?
I do. You haven't lost your edge. BD seems a step slow. Learn to take a joke, droid. Stuck, are you? Sith spit. The way is blocked.
Whoa, watch out!
Are you trying to kill me?
Sorry, I thought.
It's all right, Cal. Stand back. I will fix this.
What are you doing?
Restoring the pattern you threw into chaos.
Incredible. That looked exhausting. You need a break?
The storm is coming. I will rest when we arrive at Sears Base.
Where did you learn that?
Dothamir.
You went home?
Yes. My sisters are gone, but their wisdom remains.
They stopped at an oasis. Getting closer.
The creature is gone, but it will return.
We should never have made this journey.
May the Jedi protect us.
Come on, buddy.
No word yet. Keep trying to establish contact.
When you're ready. I really liked that.
Moving to engage!
Your souls are forced.
Ah! Keep the solid blow! Turn up on this fight.
That is all of them.
Could use a little help, BD. Maren, you got it?
Of course. I'll meet you on the other side.
Keep your eyes on him!
all right. Let's look. Scared of you.
I know. I've taken to calling me the Desert Ghost.
Desert Ghost, huh?
Haunting Imperials has become a hobby of mine.
It must have taken lifetimes to build this place. Now the people who built it are gone.
I came across the remnants of many civilizations during my travels. All things decay, Cal Kestis.
Not everything.
Found you, intruder.
What'd you find, buddy? Look like Jedi.
Seer says Jedi was once home to many who revered your kind. Perhaps they were.
My kind. Who this was?
I don't, but Seer might. BD, does he look like Cal? Foes near. You always love to climb.
Comes in handy.
If that was a joke, I hope you fall.
Good find, BD.
A Skryton lair.
But where's the Skryton?
Something's coming.
We'll take him down together.
Agreed.
Good job. Help me out.
Must I?
Thanks.
Seer would be disappointed if I left you to die in the desert.
The Spammel.
You really think you can tame one?
Worth a shot.
An oasis! We're saved!
Now we have the strength to reach the crossing.
May the Jedi watch over us.
Maybe someone at Seer's base would know what to make of this. There we go, buddy. You want a hand?
Thank you. But I can manage. That's right.
Slow down now. Is the base far?
Not with our new friend. And now we have time to catch up.
No kidding. It's been years. You must have seen the entire galaxy.
Almost.
How was it?
Amazing. The sinking city of Karatao, the Prasaya Cliffs. This galaxy suffers, but there is still beauty.
That's the way back. Any run-ins with the Empire?
These are dark times. I helped those I could.
Just glad you're all right.
You as well. Wherever I went, you were never far from my thoughts.
Never seen a storm like that.
It's hard to tell how long one will last.
Let's not wait to find out.
My thoughts exactly. You've avoided Seer for years. Why visit her now?
We need her help. We're looking for something connected to the Order.
Interesting. Are you still upset with us for leaving?
I didn't see it coming, Maren. All of us going our separate ways.
I understand. But we had our reasons. animal friend. Can you go any faster?
Let's speed up.
We have to hurry. Faster. The Spammel must have found shelter. This way.
Kate, the Spammel saved us.
So we can forgive it for leaving us to die.
Agreed.
Okay. Should be set for the night.
Sit. Tell me what adventures you and BD have had since we last saw each other.
Right. Same as always. Fighting the Empire, helping out where we can,
Not staying in one place too long. And, I think we might have found something special. A place where the Empire can't find us. But it would mean leaving the fight. And the fight is all I know.
Cal. Look into the fire. It will warm you. Keep you company. On dark, lonesome nights, yes? But left unchecked, it will consume everything in its path. Until there is only ash. But on a cold night, like tonight, a warm fire is perfect. And the company is not so bad either.
I missed you, Marin.
And I you. I had to leave, Cal. In order to see the galaxy on my own terms.
What'd you find?
Myself. Reflected in all the places and people I encountered. Dathomir will always be my home, but it does not need to define me.
I never understood why you left. But sitting here now, it's clear you made the right choice.
You missed a spot.
Morning.
The weather has cleared. Let's go.
Let's hope we don't need it. Well, we survived our first storm together.
Yes, we did.
I'm glad we got to see each other again. How long are you staying on Jedi?
I don't know. But I am a excited to see Grease. How is he these days?
Not bad. He opened up a cantina. Hyloon Saloon.
He named it after his great grandma.
Nothing's more important to Grease than family.
Sears told me everything. You have demonstrated great bravery and wisdom in the face of overwhelming adversity. You chose well? Well, I wouldn't go that far.
The Empire has claimed the ruins. We'll have to find another rendezvous point.
Unfortunate. But at least the storm covered your tracks. Come. Come, let me escort you inside.
Master Cordova, did you find the Zepho?
Only faint traces of their passage, heading deep into the unknown regions.
Sorry to hear that.
As it goes. Ultimately, that failure inspired me to seek out other Jedi survivors. That search led me back to my old apprentice. We mustn't keep Sio waiting. How have you been faring, Cal?
That doesn't sound good.
I've had a few scrapes, but I'm still breathing.
And I'm glad for it. I heard some news about a Jedi terrorist on Coruscant not long ago.
You were on Coruscant? Well, the Mantis looks like it's seen better days.
You should see the other guys. This base is well hidden.
Yes. Well, the Empire's presence has grown these past years. They are much too strong to fight directly, but we do what we can. It is critical, of course, that our work remains secret.
What work exactly?
Better to ask Seer yourself. Meanwhile, Marin and I will greet our new arrival. So, how was the desert?
Cold, stormy, and too many Imperials.
Not my preferred weather forecast. But more common by the day. Where did you weather the storm?
A cave past the old market. Our Spammel friend showed us the way.
You've a habit for making new friends wherever you go.
A survival instinct, perhaps.
I intercepted some Imperial communications. Your reputation is growing.
Was there fear in their voices?
Quite a bit, yes.
Good. How are you feeling?
Better. That tea you brought me was wonderful.
Master Cordova and I will wait for Grease. Go speak with Seer.
Can't use this lift yet.
Trying. It's not like Brother Armai is to break contact. Cal Kestis. Welcome to Jedi. I knew the storm wouldn't deter you.
You're rebuilding the temple archives.
Yeah, we're trying. As long as this knowledge remains, the legacy of the Jedi survives.
It's incredible. Mm-hmm. But something tells me there's more to this than just holo books.
Yes. We're a part of a network known as the Hidden Path. We provide safe passage and new identities to those who have been persecuted by the Empire.
Hunted by the Empire, like Jedi survivors?
Very few of us remain. But yes. And Force sensitives, and those who help them.
Why didn't you tell me?
You never asked. Besides, I hear you've been busy making yourself the Empire's most wanted.
I wanted to prove to the galaxy that the Empire isn't invulnerable. That you can resist. That you have to fight if things are gonna get better. But then they just listen to the propaganda and they pretend they're free anyways.
Hmm. Yeah. You chose a hard path.
And it hasn't made a difference.
Well, while the Empire's trained its eyes on you, we've been able to build the network, find allies, and save lives.
When you left, I thought you'd just given up. I was wrong.
Cal, you were just a child when they sent you off to war. You know, there was a time when I remember that the Jedi were more than just weapons. But we both have our roles to play in this struggle.
Yeah, but that's why I'm here. Seer.
Will you get a load of this? Hey, Seer, you can't say it ain't short of personality, but kind of creepy, though.
Well, it's good to see you two, Grease. Well, hello, BD.
Okay.
So, how was your time in the desert?
The storm covered our tracks, but the Empire destroyed one of your speeders.
It's a small price to pay for everybody's safe arrival. And who's this?
This is Bodo Kuna. He is a friend.
It's so nice to finally meet you.
This hunk of trouble! Hey, we're all together!
Yes. Now, what brings you all to Jeddah?
We're searching for a lost planet. Tantalor, you ever heard of it?
It's on the other side of a deadly nebula called the Kobo Abyss.
Well, our archives are far from complete, but I'm sure Master Cordova is up to the task.
With pleasure. The trouble is, we're not the only ones looking for this place.
I knew this was sounding too easy.
Guy's name is Dagon Gera. He was a Jedi. Now he leads a band of raiders on the Outer Rim. There's an old temple there. Dagon intends to reclaim it.
A Jedi temple out of the reach of the Empire could mean that there's information there that we don't have in the archive.
I believe I have something. Oh, you're too kind, BD. I'll start with the bad news.
Well, boy, this guy knows his audience.
I found no information related to crossing the Kobo Abyss. However, I found two mentions of this Dagon Gera. He had a retreat on Kobo, and records show him frequently visiting a laboratory on its moon.
Okay, we'll check him out.
If you find anything, bring it to me. I am happy to assist further.
Thank you. Both of you.
You're welcome, Cal. I hope you find what you're searching for.
May the Force be with you.
And with you.
I will escort you back to the Mantis.
So you're not joining us?
I cannot.